You're listening to Spring River Chronicle. Audio on the go.
First National Banking Company. Get checking that pays with Super Plus Checking at FNBC.
Meth, $300,000 biggest seizure. Assistant Fire Chief smoked out. The largest drug bust involving methamphetamine in the history of Sharp County yielded over a half pound of methamphetamine and approximately $50,000 in the United States currency on December 30, 2011, as a result of an ongoing investigation by officers from Sharp County at the residence of Teresa A. Griffin and Michael Neal Couch at the Bee Run Campground in Hardy. This probably has been the biggest drug bust we've had, Sharp County Sheriff Mark Hunt stated. We got over half a pound of methamphetamine and over $50,000 in cash, Counts continued. This is something that Chief Deputy David Huffmaster and DTF have been working on for months. It's exciting to get this much dope off the streets. When officers arrived at the Griffin residence, the entrance door was already open, so they knocked on the wall next to the door before stepping into view. Reportedly, a male identified as Couch was sitting inside the trailer holding an orange canister, which he then threw on the floor. Officers asked Couch to step outside, which he did, while they approached Griffin, who was also inside the residence, and asked if they could speak with her. Griffin asked the officer to come inside, at which time the officer observed a metal smoking device, digital scales, and a small baggie on a table in the living room. An investigator from the 3rd Judicial District Drug Task Force then asked Griffin if they could search the residence. According to reports, Griffin was informed several times that she had the right to say no. Griffin agreed that the investigator could search the residence, but that she did not want to go back to prison. At this time, an officer looked inside the orange canister that Couch had thrown on the floor. Upon searching the canister, a large rock of suspected methamphetamine was found. There was also a green metal ammo box located on the floor in front of the sofa, in which 2-gallon-sized plastic baggies were found, which contained a substantial amount of crystal substance that appeared to be methamphetamine, and $46,850 in the United States currency. After a thorough search of the residence, vehicle and premises, the total street value of the suspected methamphetamine was estimated to be around $250,000, found in 17 baggies in the residence, along with an unknown amount of green leafy substance suspected to be marijuana in 7 bags, approximately 20 syringes and various other items of drug paraphernalia, in addition to several containers of unknown pills and Max Grizzly potpourri. Upon searching the vehicle outside, which was registered to Couch, $2,600 was found in Couch's truck along with 2 syringes, a fireman's badge and what was suspected to be marijuana. Griffin was arrested and charged with possession with intent to deliver a controlled substance, methamphetamine, a Class A felony, use or possession with the intent to use drug paraphernalia, a Class D felony, possess a controlled substance, marijuana, a Class A misdemeanor and possession with intent to deliver a controlled substance, Xanax, a Class D felony. Couch was arrested and charged with possession with intent to deliver a controlled substance, methamphetamine, a Class A felony, 2 separate charges of use or possession with the intent to use drug paraphernalia, a Class D felony and a Class B felony, possess a controlled substance, marijuana, a Class A misdemeanor and possession with intent to deliver a controlled substance, Xanax, a Class D felony. Couch was the assistant fire chief at 9 Mile Ridge Fire Department. According to Fire Chief Gary Gilliland, Couch will be terminated as soon as possible.
Thanks for listening to Spring River Chronicle, audio on the go. Be sure to subscribe to the paper and check us out online at myspringriver.com.